Now to a crime alert out of Grand Island this morning, where a three-month-old baby is recovering after being allegedly choked. Police say this happened late Friday night. They say Miguel Knipe called the local hospital asking how to hurt the baby. When officers arrived on the scene, they found a red mark around the baby's neck. Knipe was taken into custody for attempted first-degree murder. The child was placed on a 48-hour hold.